the convicted murderer in an armored truck heist, will spend the rest of his life in prison. The mandatory sentence was no surprise, but it's what Ken Konias said to the judge today during that sentencing that left the courtroom in shock. Action News reporter Bob Mayo tonight with Konias's quip.
There were both powerful and unexpected words in the courtroom during the sentencing of Kenneth Konias. Powerful words from the family of the victim about the emotional impact of their loss. Unexpected words from Konias himself when he interrupted the judge.
Kenneth Konias killed co-worker Michael Haynes and took $2.3 million from the armored truck. Investigators tracked him down in Florida, where he was spending cash on drugs and prostitutes. Konias turned down his chance to speak before Judge David Cashman began sentencing him to life without parole. But when the judge said the essence of this homicide was greed, that Konias put money before human life, Konias interrupted the judge, saying, "I was going to suggest you not lecture me and just give me my sentence so we can all proceed." The judge continued, saying the victim never had a chance. Video evidence in the trial showed Konias setting the stage for the killing during cash pickup stops, including Rivers Casino. The prosecution said Konias was a ruthless, soulless, calculated killer, that he was supposed to have Haynes back, but instead he shot him in the back of the head. Family and co-workers paid tribute in court to Haynes and his good heart. His mother said, as she left court,
"We are greatly relieved that this is over, and Mike will always be deeply missed. Thank you very much."
The family of victim Michael Haynes also thanked area law enforcement for their hard work and cooperation in bringing Konias to justice. At the Allegheny County Courthouse downtown, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.